here we are on the 4th year anniversary of Occupy. When I say we, I use that term loosely because actually